Welcome back to In AI Nutshell, your weekly dose of AI news, and let's dive right in. YouTube's new AI integration promises to dub videos into multiple languages. While currently supporting Spanish, Portuguese, and English, this tool aims to open content to a broader audience. Despite the AI-generated results sounding a bit robotic, the plan is to enhance audio quality in 2024 to include expressions and even lip sync. NASA is bringing 2001: A Space Odyssey to reality. In an extraordinary step forward, NASA's Lunar Gateway project is integrating an AI interface, similar to ChatGPT, to facilitate real-time communication between astronauts and their spacecraft. Engineered by Dr. Larissa Suzuki, this advancement is set to significantly reshape space exploration, making deep space missions more interactive and efficient than ever before. MotionGPT is here, blending language with motion data, treating human movement as a unique language. By transforming 3D motion into tokens, MotionGPT enhances motion-related tasks, even offering a new layer of depth to AI learning. Healthcare with early disease prediction, robotics mimicking human dexterity, gaming like you're inside the game. IBM teams up with Wimbledon to bring AI enhancements to the game. They've got an AI commentary feature that delivers match highlights with audio, covering key moments, and AI draw analysis to provide a brand new tennis statistic, predicting a player's path to the finals. Get ready, tennis enthusiasts. This is game, set, match for AI in sports. Remember AlphaGo, the AI that stunned the world by defeating a Go champion? It's the brainchild of DeepMind, Google's AI lab. Now the same team is creating Gemini, an AI designed to surpass OpenAI's ChatGPT. The plan is to combine AlphaGo's strategic mastery with the impressive language capabilities of large models. A game changer in the making, Gemini might just redefine what AI can achieve. In the AI arms race, we might have a new champion on the horizon. In just 3 months, Microsoft Research leapfrogged from Cosmos 1 to Cosmos 2, a multimodal large language model. This speed of light progress delivers an AI capable of linking text to the visual world. It's more than an upgrade. It's a leap toward artificial general intelligence. Fasten your seatbelts. AI is taking off. In today's digital world, the internet is witnessing a profound shift, a transition from human to AI dominance. The line between genuine human interaction and AI-generated content is blurring as these algorithms churn out vast quantities of online content. This evolution could mark an era where human presence online becomes obscured, drowned in an overwhelming sea of AI-created material. Microsoft is taking a giant leap in quantum computing, revealing a roadmap to a quantum supercomputer that can solve unsolvable problems by traditional machines. The company is striving to compress 250 years of scientific advancement into just 25 years, potentially bringing an unprecedented era of scientific discovery and innovation. Quantum supercomputers will change the game, with Microsoft leading the charge. And again, Microsoft reshapes e-commerce, deploying new AI tools in Bing and Edge. Their GPT-powered AI now curates buying guides and aggregates product specs based on your search, like college supplies. Also, with AI summarized reviews and price match, you get the best deals and insights. Is Bing giving Amazon a run for its money? Harvard University, a benchmark for global academia, signals the future of education by introducing an AI instructor for its popular CS50 coding course this fall. Leveraging the GPT 3.5 and GPT-4 models, the initiative aims for a breakthrough of 1-to-1 teacher-student ratio. This move underlines Harvard's confidence in AI capabilities, positioning it at the forefront of educational transformation. And that's a wrap for this week's AI news. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And remember, the future is AI, and it's already here. Stay tuned.